尚默根部长在总结这场辩论时强调，许多国家近年来都发生过严重宗教冲突事件，我国能免受其害，维持宗教和谐法令过去30年发挥了一定的规范和约束作用。尚默根表示，修正案除了取消14天的预先通知，让限制令立即生效，并没有赋予政府更多相关权利，也没有限制人们的宗教和言论自由。部长也说，宗教团体还是可以像过去公开反对我国开设赌场和网上赌博那样，继续发表他们的意见和看法。
If they had said we don't support this, I don't think we can completely deny them the right to express some views on some pieces of legislation. At the same time, both parties must understand the language must be one of mutual respect. Don't cross over into being partisan and political. Material.
尚默根也强调，宗教和政治不能混为一谈，我国政治领袖必须明智和透明地处理宗教关系。
Many in cabinet, many MPs are deeply religious. We don't hide that. But when you make your decisions, you cannot put aside your religious self, but you must take into account everybody else, and you act neutrally, andYou take the position for the benefit of all Singaporeans, even if you believe that that may not be consistent with your religious beliefs.
新加坡武装部队2年一度的驻刀陆空综合作。